Y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video es by Pie Beauty y se llama Fig. I do not feel well today, so please pardon my energy, but I wanted a film to distract myself. We're at fall 2020. I did not want fall to come here because I'm always cold, but here we are. This video is going to be all about the new fall boots trend for 2020. I'm gonna show you demos of my collection and what's gonna come in, because here on this channel, luxury is always on sale. Let's kick it off. One of the first trends is the punk boot type of trend. This is something that I never really see go out of style. It's just one of those classic things. It's just like inspired by Dr. Martens. I feel like Dr. Martens put this trend on the map years ago. I used to have my own pair of Dr. Martens, and they come in a plethora of different styles, to a little bit more refined type of punk, to really heavy duty, in your face type of punk, like 90s style, maybe with like the chunky soles. One that I have here is by Mango. I love Mango. Mango has some beautiful things. They're not luxury, they're more mainstream and high street type of fashion, but the quality is great, because this boot right here is right on the freaking trend. This is something that will last me forever. It's classical. It's a great price point. Next is the thigh high trend. I love this trend. I mean, it's super sexy. This is the one I have. This is by Stella McCartney. I've been having this for like over 10 years. I received these by my husband as a birthday gift, and at the time they were also on sale, $400. I know it seems a lot, but keep in mind that it was a gift, a special occasion gift, you know, something for my birthday. And $400 by Stella McCartney back then, you will not find that price point now. It is beyond ridiculous now. It has exponentially grown and increased in price point. I wish I can find super high end nowadays for $400. For special occasions, of course, but at least for now. Something like this you can wear with heavy sweaters, with long coats, and just change up the idea of what you have on. You can layer these pieces. One of my favorite ways to wear is just with a really big chunky sweater, and just wear this when it's really cold with a big coat over it. But they're super stylish, and it doesn't have to be heels. The over the thigh trend, they come in flats too. Next is the color block heel. I find this one super cute for the winter, because there's nothing like implementing some type of color when it comes to our New York City wardrobe. Here we have a tendency of going really dark, and of course it's appropriate. It's an industrial city. It's very sleek and dirty and cold and bleak, and you know, I mean, it's just befitting. So when you wear all those dark colors, and don't get me wrong, I love my dark colors, like those dark forest greens and like wines and things like that, the navy blues, those rich colors, and then you wear it with some color block heel, it's just so beautiful, and it's so punchy, and it's happy, and you know, like it makes you happy. You don't have to get heels, you can always get flats. I mean, Mango has some nice ones that you could look into, but this is all over the runway. They come in yellow, oranges, red, so it's just a matter of finding your price point, the color that you like. Next is the embellishments. I love this trend. I feel like I'm gonna say that with all of them, because I would rock all of these anytime, assuming I feel good, because I feel like shit today. You're not here for that shit. One of the brands that I feel that does this trend so well is Aria. They've been doing it. If you look at their heels, they have kitten heels, and they have like the adornments hanging off of them, and it's just a pure delight. Also, another one that I was so close to getting was by Christopher Kane. And I saw this heel in particular down to like 2 something. And I was like, mama mia, I saw unicorns, because I just wanted to buy it and buy it. I don't know why I kept procrastinating. I think it was more that in the midst of a pandemic, where the fuck would I wear this? Would it be money well spent? You see, so it's like I hesitated. I love it. I love shiny things. I love glitter. I love crystals and things like that, and I never got it. But this is one of the most inexpensive trends that you can embark on, because you don't have to buy a shoe to dabble into this trend. All you need to do is find something in your collection and put it around your shoe. Any shoe that you have, an ankle boot, put a chain around it. Okay, the last one I'm going to talk about is the chunky welly boot. At first, when I saw this trend, I'm like, get the fuck out of here. There's like no way I'm going to embark on a trend like this, kind of more geared for the weather. But then it actually clicked. I was like, wait a minute. I'm from New York City. We have snow, we have sleet, we have rain. And I'm like, it's actually a great idea to make Wellington boots super stylish so that you can wear it on those days. And let's be honest, we have a plethora of those days. So why not, one, make it a trend, but two, because it's a trend, now you get different styles, different looks of the Wellington boot, and therefore it becomes more stylish. So the more I thought of it, I was like, oh my god, why wouldn't I want to have like a stylish or cute, weather appropriate boot? I've seen some really cute ones, and I'm like, this could be part of your outfit. It doesn't have to be a separate thing. And I feel like I've been treating this trend like a separate thing. But no, you can wear this as part of your outfit. And that's where it clicked for me. So I was like, oh, this is something that I can embark on. I mean, did you see the one by Bottega Veneta? They have like, it kind of gives me like a cloth. It's kind of reminiscent of that, but it's so beautiful. And it's like lime green, and it's like uber modern and trendy and chunky. I would totally fucking rock that, even if it wasn't rainy. I would roll around New York City in these lime green looking cuties, to be quite honest with you. But then I'll make it part of my ensemble. Like, even if it's sunny, it's winter, I would wear this. This is an interesting time to embark on that trend, because you're gonna have different looks, different type of styles on the Wellington boot. Which one is your favorite style and that you want to get your hands on? What the fuck are you waiting for? It's time for you to subscribe to my channel. Dale like si te gusta. Dale a la campana de notificación, because that will inform you of my next video.